Friday Night Fan Stand.
Friday Night Fan Stand Spring 11 Tour continues. Vandergrift High exceeding a lot of expectations in 2010 with hopes of a better 2011. Casey?
Yes, Noop. The Vipers were playing for a playoff spot in the final game of the season in 2010, something every coach wants to wrap the season with. First-year varsity headman Drew Sanders, a big part of Vandy's success.
Yeah, Casey, winning 3 out of 4 of your non-district games will help you do that. 55 points against Lanier in their opener last season. Vipers just 3 points away from going undefeated to start the season last year.
What's amazing, Snoop, Vandergrift won on the road, back-to-back, away-from-home turf wins in 2010. And if you can win on the road in 25-4A district play, well, guess what? You can actually play some football.
Yeah, 22 returning players, Casey. Count them. Yuron Shears, one of our Fan Stand players to watch. Quarterback Dakota Prukop.
Right, you've got wide receivers like Brandon Brown and Tristan Pafe for Prukop to throw to. Vandergrift's offense could be deadly in 2011.
All right, you can follow the action online, Facebook.com, Friday Night Fan Stand, Vipers official site, VandergriftVipers.com/football. But we'll be back on the air in August.
Yes, Noop, only 111 days. Mark your calendars. Week zero is coming up faster than you know it. We're here for the countdown. Talk 1370's Friday Night Fan Stand.